Hey there, YouTube. This is Crimson Crew J.
Crimson Crew P.
We're getting ready to show you a duel. I got Elemental Heroes versus... What do you got?
My ultimate deck.
His regular deck. Alright, we're gonna shuffle it up here. Thank you. Heads. It's heads, I go first. Draw. Set one. Neos Elias. Go.
I draw. Mundo. I set these two cards face down after the card trader and summon Stygian and Security and end my turn.
Draw. I'll bring out a Sparkman. Sparkman.
I gained 1600 life points.
Alright. Neos Elias can still tap, right?
Yeah.
And Neos Elias.
I messed up my plan.
Take it deeper. Alright, and
I draw. After the card trader's effect, to shuffle spell shattering arrow in my deck. To draw a different card. Set this monster and end my turn.
Okay. Draw. Another Sparkman. Sparkman 1.
It's a Magician Valkyrie. You lose 200 life points.
Alright. Am I allowed to attack again?
Yeah.
Do I keep those 200? No.
What?
Do I keep those 200?
If you attack with Sparkman.
Alright, why this Sparkman?
It's hit. So what, you want it to take to?
Let me see it.
She's 1800 difference.
Oh, okay, so okay. Elias. And?
Card trader. I'll shuffle battle waltz into my deck.
Set Elias. Sparkman and Sparkman.
It's over.
Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Rate and subscribe.